What's happening, everyone? Today we got Crazy Bone of Bone Thugs and Harmony, Crazy Bone versus Twista. Twista, you're gonna be heads. Crazy tails. Twista, you're up first. So we're going to skip through or ignore the lazy bone. It's strictly going to be Crazy, aka Mr. Leatherface, the sawed-off gangster, versus Twista. You know, shout-out category F5, shout-out, up to speed. But Crazy Bone got some hits, too. Both very lyric fast, very fast. All right, DJ, spin that shit. DJ, that's the wrong shit. DJ, spin the right shit. I'm like dragging the witness. My vernacular still is active, it's fact or fictitious, but it's just an act of a menace. Nigga, that's problem scary, and I'm like a barbarian, Aryan, hailing until I start the air in them. Don't even start comparing them, cause I would just start the daring them. I'm burying them, I'm swimming up in a shark's aquarium. Lyric extortionist, turn you to focuses. Every portion is thoughts of an awful vocal contortionist. I'm a mama, I'm a little bit more copy my flow like a homonym. And the moxic syllable, not stop the villain, this brain, I admit when I'm bombing them. Sound like I'm the drama them. Better your own damage, you shouldn't say I saw. Mother of herbal, I told you that I was astonishing. Take a walk on my pocket, said I can see you through a journey and knowledge and horror. Side of a Gomorrah, biblical verses and never was reading the Torah. Ooh. Nobody fucking with twist, I'll be having a feeling of veteran. And I'll be kidding them off with my elegance. I am a scorpion, like I'm an elephant. Fill them with venom and venom, I'll double my fit to a billion. Like I'm a million, like I'm a billion, like I'm a trillion. I'm a gazillion, what? Hit them in the body with a minute because I gotta put them in the dirt. Put them in the middle of the money because I never gotta get it because I never gotta work. Better be sick, I need one when it comes to longevity. I am the first, and when it becomes the covenant with the dead bodies of robbers, and I am the hearse. It gets worse.
Yeah.
Fucking them up like it's the first of the month. Craig. In Amsterdam. Wish is there too, but he doesn't freestyle.
Yeah.
Ooh, that beat's hard.
Do something. Suspect the motherfucker with the criminal tactics, simply automatic. The nigga niggas thinking they're rapping, and never let them attack it. Then I'ma bless it if I got a goddamn it. The mood is now panic. See how they scatter when I pull up on my caddy. And when they handed the medic, niggas stuck up, but I'ma back with all they can tell. When I see them in the class with them niggas rapping, nigga, fuck that. With a pump now, melody, they talk up if you want. We love them. That's just a nigga rap with the nation. I got a couple of cases already. I ain't giving a fuck about the pump, so tell them come on. Remember, fuck it, I blasted ya. It's about to be a motherfucking massacre. Dip, that nigga wrap you up and take my black ass right back to Africa.
Wishbone back there. He didn't freestyle. He has yet to drop a solo album.
And it's been like, you know, 25 years. He's the only one out of Bone that hasn't dropped a solo. So that's highly anticipated. And I think Crazy would be a ghostwriter. Probably all of them to say, but Crazy definitely ghostwrite maybe. I don't know, man. Don't get me wrong. Wishbone, I listen to him all the time. All the time, bro. He's like the beginning of rappers that really can't like write a beat, let's say, but they can. You know what I'm saying? And like it takes them a little longer to process the rapping and spit, but it actually really makes sense if you listen to it. Go check out Art of War by Bone. But Twista is fucking really incredible. Probably the only rapper besides possibly Busta Rhymes and Busy Bone that compete with Crazy. And Crazy's up here freestyling, without a doubt. Lazy Bone, you know, he's like kind of like Iceberg. He doesn't have really too many freestyles. All his videos aren't freestyles. Even though it may say freestyle, it's not really a freestyle. Let me know if y'all can find a Iceberg freestyle. And, you know, let me know and we'll see what can happen. But, yeah, so when I was watching Twista, I was thinking definitely Twista. Definitely, definitely. The shit he was saying was Metamorphosis and organs fucking spit as they rip your shit out of your chest. But battle-wise, versus battle, right? This is versus right here. Battle-wise, like, fucking, they both spit that, and I just walked up to them, you know, on the sidewalk, or even at a freestyle camp. I would give it to Mr. Leatherface. I'm gonna crown him. Y'all let me know what y'all think, and who I could put up next. Peace out, and happy holidays.